EA Sports. It's in the game.
And they want us to grow up. We don't want to get a job. Some rock where it's all count up, baby, it's all right.
It's on you. Hello, my name is Gary Lineker, and our next match is from the World Cup between Brazil and Morocco.
What do you make of today's two teams, Mark?
Thanks, John. Morocco, playing with a 4-3-3 formation today. Quite an attacking look to this side, and the forwards will be quite a handful out there. Brazil, always helpful for Mainzer to have a full squad of players to choose from, and he's trouble-free today. Hoping Lady Luck stays with him, no doubt.
The ball headed back. Saved by the keeper. Got just about enough on it to tip it away.
He did well to steal the ball there.
Naibet. Steals the ball. Played out of the danger area. He coped well there, the defender. Can he get a cross in? Played forward. Collects the loose ball. And the keeper got a touch, but it's in the back of the net. We can take another look at that then. So we're off the mark then, 1-0. Clean challenge. Emerson. Needs to clear it. Safely played out of the box. No problem there for the goalkeeper who gathers up the loose ball. Played up the field by the keeper.
He was in well there.
Cleared away from danger.
Yes, good challenge.
The keeper down to steal the ball. There it is. Nothing the goalkeeper could do about that. The ball in the back of the net. Let's take another look at that. Excellent football. Two-nil then here. And that's a free kick, I think. Yes, the referee not happy with something.
Not the worst challenge we'll see today, John.
Tried one from distance, but the keeper offside, signalled by our match referee. Headed forward. Good touch. And yes, it's gone in. The keeper clearly wishing he was somewhere else. So, another look at that goal then. So, the score 3-0 now and all one way at the moment. Nicely played away from danger. And the ball blocked by the kick and tapped in from close range. Easy finish in the end. Well worth another look at the goal then.
Did well to take the ball there.
Picks up the loose ball then. And headed on. Can he clear it? Well anticipated there. Can he get one in? And the half-time score here, 4-0. All the action at one end so far. Players out on the pitch for the second half then. Here we go then, second half underway.
That's a well-timed challenge.
Oh, look at that. Great control. And a free kick signalled by the referee.
Nothing challenged that, really.
Scores! Oh, the header too accurate for the keeper to do anything about that. What a great finish. Let's have another look at the goal. And off the mark at last here, 4-1 the score. Yes! Great finishing. The ball placed into the top corner, the keeper left helpless.
That's his third of the match, John. Looks over the moon with a hat-trick, doesn't he?
Another look at the goal then. And that goal takes the score to 5-1. Quite a lead opening up. And cleared away. Cafu. Good control. Needs to cross it in. Kept out by the keeper.
That looked like a goal all the way, John. Tremendous save.
Headed on then. Roberto Carlos. Played forward. The man in charge waves play on, but they're clearly incensed by the sliding tackle. Got in and took the ball away. Well in there. A penalty. A great chance now to score from the spot. And I'm afraid that's the end of his game. The red card shown and he's off the pitch.
Maybe the ref feels a bit guilty and wanted to even it up, John.
Never easy, this. And he's done it. No trouble at all with the penalty. The replay here then. They're adding insult to injury here then. They've given it away. Oh yes, no chance whatsoever for the keeper. He couldn't get anywhere near it.
The defence is having a bit of a nightmare at the moment, John. It's two goals with barely time to blink between them.
They'll be happy with that, but really of no great consequence at the moment.
Good challenge.
Emerson. The man in charge signals an offside decision. And he's kept it out, just managed to punch the ball clear. Needs to get it out of the area. Nybet. The ball swept away by the defender. Emerson. Headed on. And the loose ball jumped on by the keeper. Cleared up the pitch. They've given him too much space. Wonderful goal. I think we can take a look at the replay here. Takes the ball then. Offside signalled then by the referee's assistant. So the game over here then, and just two more games left for them to play in this round of the competition.
Knock, knock. Who's there? The Cyber Athlete. Because you're in the house of EA Sports 2000. Home of the Look It Is Now Cyber Athlete, the planet's only truly perfect athlete. Uh-oh, forget to bring your game? Fine, we'll leave your ego on the doorstep marked Return to Sender. Because we're back with pupil-popping moves and cranium-thumping hits. Every growling foot an international tinderbox. Demolishing asphalt with heavily decal wrecking balls. And starring in 24-hour fist festivals. Old school, new school, either way, we'll school ya. Hitting so hard, you'll yodel through your nose. We're mud-mucking dirt devils, giants charging with thundersticks. The guys who speak in national championship outbursts. And answer to the name of Mr. Boom Boom Bang Bang Bye Bye. You still want in this house? Remember one thing, no talk, no walk, no way. Sincerely, the Cyber Athletes of EA Sports 2000. Yeah.